Here at a new creek, got the classic pheasant tail. Let's check it out.
Just saw one rise down there.
All right, down here at the end of the cow pasture. Parked way up there. Probably got a good mile of nice fishing ahead of me. There's some nice clouds, but I guess that's coming or going away. The sun's coming out, so I might get a little warm. Let's see if I can get on some. Wow, first cast. Nice size brown, right? Let's start. Second cast, and there's a fish. A little lighter. Kabari out. There he goes. Well, I messed that up, so not 3 for 3. Mosquitoes are out. Dang it. Sorry, little guy. Didn't mean to send you flying. Catch the day. Thank you. count that one too. Here we go. Whew. Later. Come. That's a solid guy. Very nice. Whole bunch of them. I spooked them all up. It takes is one to bite though. I was gonna change flies. This guy's still working good. This bow and arrow cast is really good. There's a ton of cover, or if it's super sunny and clear water, it definitely is a better success rate not spooking fish. And now I probably won't catch one though. Oh, I had a little looker. There we go. And he's off. Let's try that again. We'll get his friend. This guy before. Poor guy. Nope. Sorry, dude. Guy hit hard. Alright, bow and arrow cast here. Let's see how this works. It's a little windy. I can throw it better. Dang it. Little eater. There you go, buddy. Nice. All right, put the about 5 feet old tippet on. New fly, but a classic fly. Wind has died down a little bit. I see one right there. Let's see if we can get one. And I scared it, I think. Cows are coming over the ridge. We'll see if they mess with me. Mess with my fishing. Dang. This guy's a fighter. No, not yet. Okay. He's on, he's off. Boom. Kabari out. Some wild mint, that smells good. Guy ate it really good, but he's off. Buddy. too, buddy. Fighting like a good one. Wow. Just a big fighter. I snagged the back. Sorry, guy. Great creek.